Rahmanir Rahim. In the name of Allah, the most merciful, the most beneficent. Honorable Chief Guest, respected member of jury, my worthy teachers, and my dear fellows, good evening and assalamu alaikum. I'm your own Mohammad Taha, and today I'm here to deliver my speech on a topic that is Pakistan as an independent nation. My dear fellows, it's a privilege for me to be delivering a speech on such a glorious topic that is Pakistan as an independent nation. It's a privilege and boon to be the member of an independent nation. My dear fellows, this can perhaps be more vividly understood when we peep through the window of history. In history, we are doubly yoked under the British rule and the Hindu domination. We were considered a small, defeated group. Our personal identity was mostly on the verge of total eclipse. My respected sir, we were educationally, economically and industrially on the back foot in the country that is ruled by the foreign power and the Hindu domination. There were social, religious stresses and strains and number of other disturbances, but our great leaders made it possible. And overnight, we all became an independent nation with a great faith and with a great ideals. My dear fellows, let's recall the first terrible year of independence when billions of the people crossed the border of the new state. At that time, we have no capital, we have no flag, our administration machine is totally built up from the scratch, and we had no industries, no engineers, and practically no traders. But today, my dear fellows, but today, we are better than before. In spite of some anxious moment, we are still free. And let's hope and move ahead towards a desired goal. And today, we have got our homeland, our religion, our society, our identity, and our ideals. Now, let's preserve them and do our best for the development of our country. In last, I recite a poetry in Sindhi, and after that I will take my seat. Je hao na hari ko yaral he eeb khare vindasi. Je hao na hari ko yaral he eeb khare vindasi. Cho peer pasare vetho maut dugar dare vindasi.